Okay, how to find the volume and surface area of a cylinder. First, you have to find the radius of the cylinder and times it by pi to the second power.
Make sure she doesn't miss it, right?
And then that gives you the volume. And I have that here.
Ah, she used the help.
And the radius of my cylinder is 3, and the height is 6 and 4. And, are you done?